You can hold her hand and show her how you cry. Explain to her your weakness so she understands, and then roll over and die. You can brave decisions before you crumble up inside. Spend your time asking everyone else's permission, then run away and hide. Well, you can sit on chimneys, put some fire up your ass. No need to know what you're doing or waiting for, but if anyone should ask, tell them I've been licking coconut skins and we've been hanging out. Tell them God just dropped by to forgive our sins and relieve us our doubt. La 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 la. Your basket has a hole, but you can lie between her legs and go looking for, tell her you're searching for a soul. Or you can wait for ages, watch your compost turn cold. Time is contagious, and everybody's getting old. So you can sit on chimneys, put some fire up your ass. No need to know what you're doing or looking for, but if anyone should ask, tell them I've been cooking coconut skins and we've been hanging out. Tell them God just dropped by to forgive our sins and relieve us our doubt. La la la.